Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video I'm going to show you how you can share your snap code to your friends through Instagram direct messages here. So how can you do that? Just follow my steps here. So the process for both Android and iOS is same. So for that, just open your Snapchat app on your mobile phone, and on the top of the left corner you can see your profile picture here. Just click here, and here you can see this is my profile here. So again, just click on your profile picture on your Snapchat account. So here you can see this is my snap code. People can snap or scan your snap code to add you as a friend. So for that you can see lots of options here. So just click on first option, share snap code here. Just click here. After that you can see share my profile link. So just click on second option, Instagram here, if you want to send it through Instagram direct messages. So after that you can see three options here, share with chats, feeds and stories. So just click on first option, chats here. So here you can see send to. So just search your friend's name here. Just click on search and just type his name. And after that just click on send option here, you can see. And after that just click on downside done option here. So here you can see just send now. So just click on your friend's Instagram direct message here. So this is how you can share your snap code with your friends through Instagram direct messages here. So if you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this. See you again in next video.